Minor time, customers returned to India. He was so frustrated that he vowed to bring his children up as Englishmen. Arina and his brothers were admitted to a special school in Darjeeling in 1837, which was known as the Dorothy Convent School for the two boys. In 1879, the children were taken to England. The two elder boys was left in the care of W.H. Drewitt and his wife in Manchester. The Drewitts